white colours, so you can see the difference. So we've got some gunpowder through here, which has been used.